Okay, you see the cars behind you, so you move on. Yeah, I'm just gonna, Go ahead.
I got a full end freeze and I'm trying to get hot, Bill.
Oh, okay. Fine.
Anywhere?
Yeah. Don't look at the camera. Okay, go ahead. Okay, you notice her?
Oh, look at this car.
Way better.
Okay, slow down.
Stop. Stop. Hop in.
It's perfect right now.
Set up there.
Okay. Now see if Matthew is out of the frame there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Whenever you want me to go?
Yep. Go ahead. I'm rolling.
Oh, boys.
Oh, hey, boys.
Hey, boys.
Hey.
Oh, you're so cute.
Oh.
The radio. All right, you're tuning.
Turn around. I'll keep
fiddling.
Yeah,
I think then that. Let's see.
The steering on these cars is amazing. Run away.
You're going deep, Amani, too.
Oh, it actually works. That's awesome.
That has played with a chip on your shoulder, your upbringing with going to UCLA and then having, you know, how you kind of got into the league and how you've clogged.
About leadership as I am chemistry. And I think.
I think it's eight.
I know you. Summer for.
Summer loving.
Oh, no, that's the third is not willing.
Now, I remember when I used to have on a car like that, good old station wagon there.
Yeah?
Yeah. My folks had a couple of those.
Ah, oh, yeah, 62 Chevy. Well, we had a real nice rain yesterday, by God. I've got two.
Do your stogie again. Okay. Out. Take it out. Go ahead.
And action.
Yeah, that's great. You know, I want to make one. Yeah, that's my first one. Yeah. Well, that's my first one. My mom used to have a dress like this. Yeah, like those. Like, awesome.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
frame.
Okay. That good? Okay, go ahead, peel out.
They're coming back.
Should we do car number two? Okay.
Hit it.
Okay, whenever Bill's ready. Little slower. Okay, slow down. Stop. Keep that speed. Okay, slow down and stop. Stop.
Stop.
Slower, about 2 miles an hour slower. There you go. Keep that speed right there. That's perfect right now. Okay.
ship as I am chemistry. And I think...
Just loop around.
Yeah, from now on,
They can just loop around this one.
Don't go all the way down.
Don't go all the way down. Okay. Are they all done now? For cars? Or
yeah, people? I mean, are these guys all done?
Hey, Bill, are these guys done? Or do we want... Do we want any more shots of this?
No. We still got a car to get there.
Oh, no, I was just wondering if you wanted to keep driving around or not.
Oh, yeah, actually do.
Okay.
We're going to just get a few more shots, but now we're not going to go all the way down. I just wanted to put this shot here. We'll put the light here, right here.
Okay.
Across the street.
Okay.
You know, you'll be clean.
Slow down just a little. There you go. That might have been sweet. So,
you want me to just sit here?
You'll be down.
Yeah. You stay there.
And then you'll roll up and I'll tell you where to stop. Just stop even with me here. And then the other car's gonna roll up and look at each other. And then you'll get them peeling out. And then you wanna do a long shot again or an aerial or do you just wanna camp and do something different?
It'd be sweet to have that as an aerial shot in here.
Okay. Well, how about we do let's do first and then you just pan and follow them.
Okay.
And you know.
He'll roll into frame, and then I'm on that side of that car
yeah.
as they go that way. Okay.
Yeah. So.
Okay.
side. They'll look at each other, peel out.
Okay. Okay.
So what we're going to do is how about you frame him like this? He's going to roll up into the frame, and then the other car will roll up next to him.
So I got him from the side, and then I kind of come over.
Let's walk out.
It'd be sweet to have that as an aerial shot in.
Okay. Well, how about we do first? Let's do first, and then you just pan and follow him.
Okay.
And you know,
he'll roll into frame, and then I'm on that side of that car as they go that way. Okay.
Yeah. So.
Okay.
Window on the side. They'll look at each other, peel out.
Okay.
Pan, follow.
Okay. No, that'll be good.
What's that?
It's too blurred out back there. It'll be fine. It's my lens has the background blurred out, so that'll be fine. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Keep coming, stop. Yep.
Yeah. Morris Payne would sometimes meet these hot rodders later in the evening, after they might be picked up by the state troopers for speeding. And, okay.
Okay, anytime.
Okay. As justice of the peace, wait, hold on. Where did I? My tongue gets caught on justice. Okay. As justice of the peace, he would then fine them $10 to $15, $4 in court costs, and give them a little warning. Here in the 1960s, if the violation were minor, justice could be swift. One more time. I think I washed the sweater this weekend and I think I shrunk it. Yeah. Well, it's just like too short to hide the cord. Okay. After 1900, those were replaced by more permanent brick buildings, starting with the First National Bank in 1907. It was also a town for other improvements. It was also a time for other improvements downtown. After 1900, those were replaced by other permanent, more permanent brick buildings. Oh, Bill.
Keep going.
Okay. After 1900.
Okay, so I'm rolling. So when I come around, you get out of the car right now. And then the kids run ahead. Okay, go ahead.
Recreation, there was a pool hall, roller rink, bowling alley, movie theaters. Oh, sorry, do it one more time.
Okay,
just one.
All right, we're rolling.
Okay, stop laughing.
Getting the character there. Okay.
Glenn Robley and his sons. Sorry, I heard a dial tone. Okay. Bill, so that you can dance. Just get Matthew in here. Wait, so it's, how does it go? Like this? No. It isn't surprising that in Lyons, there were three, wait, hold on. Sorry about the, it's not surprising that Lyons had three implement dealers then. Okay.
Okay.
Yep. It's not surprising that Lyons had three implement dealers then. The 1940s were a turning point in agriculture. Before then, sorry. Yeah. Okay. I'm a little chilly in the shade. It's the sandals. Okay. When Studebakers were okay, one more time. I think I'm going to need a few takes, probably.
Yeah.
But.
Right, we're rolling.
Okay. Charles McMoney's, who built this building for his car business. Sure. Okay. Charles McMoney's, who built this building for his car business, decided to get back into department store merchandising and sold it to Redding Motors, who later sold Fords here. In 1929, you could have bought this Ford pickup from Redding's for $475.
Okay, roll it.
There were also several, let's start over again. Okay. There were also several service stations downtown. Oops.
Walk into it. Go ahead.
Okay. There was also another hotel at the west end of Main Street. Did you pick him up?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'll just keep going next time.
Okay. Okay, go ahead.
There was also another hotel at the west end of Main Street.
Just anything, just number please.
Okay.
So light on.
Would you like to talk to you today?
Oh. Just to make sure, let me tilt it a little bit more of this way.
We probably should.
And then slide in front of it.
Telephones came to Lyons, and Fred Enfield ran the office out of his basement, out of his down. 1901, telephones were introduced to Lyons. And Fred Enfield ran the office out of his downstairs, out of his home's downstairs bedroom, out of his home's downstairs. First gas meters were called light meters.
Okay.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. It wasn't until 1915 that...
I want you to be able to
come back.
Actually walk when you start.
Okay. It wasn't until 1915 that electricity was finally brought to Lyons. How does the line start? To signal that it was coming, the lights would flash 5 minutes before midnight, and they would only come on again until at 5 the next morning. Service would soon be expanded to 24 hours. Okay, I need to redo that one. But I think. Okay. This is one of two diesel-powered Fairbanks Morris generators that were used to supply power in the 1930s. Okay. This is one of two diesel-powered Fairbanks Morris generators that were used to supply power in the 1930s. Each could generate about 300 kilowatts, although they aren't used anymore.
Perfect.
Okay.
Okay, you can come on in now.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Put your sneak your arm around her.
And she's gonna slap her hand.
Does it bother you when your son takes pictures of you?
The continuing history of Lyons starts today. Just across the road from the mill, where the swimming pool is now, Waldo Lyon built a brickyard in 1878. The hole that was initially excavated for the clay was later turned into a swimming pool, built in 1922, but later renovated in 1956 when chlorination was added and a new bathhouse was built.
Perfect.